You're dropping that? Strange. It seems quite useful to me.
Yes.
Well, hello.
I never thought I would see my mom and dad again.
Thanks.
Hey.
Yes?
Let's do this.
What the?
Detected.
Hey there.
You want to spiff up your power armor? You've come to the right place. The Atom Cats have the most far-out mods this side of the apocalypse.
Let's see what you got.
They're always coming in here trying to get their mitts on our suits. We keep trying to tell Zeke we just need to go in there and take them all out. Bunch of knuckleheads.
Perfect.
Hey, Nosebleed. Just where do you think you are? This is at...
Excuse me.
Where's it at, kitty cat?
Can you help me get the lay of the land of this place?
Can I? I'll tell you what's what with the Atom Cats. Rowdy handles the power armor mods. She's also the coolest chick I know. Usually hangs out in the garage. Blue Jay does sales. Anything to buy or sell that isn't power armor, he's got it covered. Let's see. Duke and Johnny D keep their peepers open for bad news cats who want to mess with our digs. I'm almost done. Zeke's the boss. Started this whole outfit. And, well, I just dare you to find a cat cooler than Zeke. And then there's me, the newest Atom Cat, Roxy. Got it all memorized, Jack?
Hey, Nosebleed, just where do you think you are? This is Atom Cat territory.
Atom Cat?
You know, the Atom Cats. The coolest power armor gang in the Commonwealth. Oh, I know what this is. You want to join up with the cats, don't you? I guess you don't look like a total wet rag.
What's your deal?
Are you writing a book? I'm the boss of the Atom Cats, and souped up power armor is my bag. Now, let's put your skills to the test. My girl Rowdy should have something for you to get your bread hooks on. She also trades in power armor mods and frames. Get yourself hooked up while you're there, Jack.
Hey there.
I saw you over there gabbing with Zeke. What's the story?
Here to help.
Tops, from the looks of it, I'd say Boss Man thinks you have a little Atom Cat in you. Wants old Rowdy to see if you have what it takes to shack up with us.
I have what it takes.
We'll see. I've been putting off hauling myself over the ponds of Warwick for this, but... now you get to do it. This here's something I've been fixing up. Part of the pump system at work. Thing was clogged up like Zeke after one too many cans of cram. I want you to go to the pump shed there and install it.
No problem.
The Warwick folks might be squares, but they are nice enough. We help them out with our skills. They give us food. Works out real nice. Oh, and make sure to let June Warwick know when you're done. She's the bird in charge around there.
I'm not certain you're aware of this.
over there. Are you with the Atom Cats?
Correct, Daddy-o.
You guys are adorable. So is that pump all fixed up now?
Why do you need that pump working?
Ugh, this place used to be a sewage treatment plant. You probably figured that from the smell. Well, if we can get that pump up and running, we can flush out the system and hopefully get some of this stink out of the tubes.
Maybe someday this will do the farm some good. The Atom Cats have been such a great help to us. You must be hungry. Here, take some food back with you. And please, send Zeke my thanks.
All done?
Yep. You're gonna have to give me something harder than that.
That was just the first test, Buster. Don't get big-headed.
That place was a real dump, huh? Thanks for taking care of our business there.
June sends her thanks.
Ooh, that June is a doll! And her Meyerler cakes are the most far-out thing I have ever tasted.
Just so you know, I will be checking your work. The cats won't take credit for shoddy craftsmanship.
So he had the skills to spiff up the Warwick pump. Should we rustle his jimmies with something else?
You
Gunners!
Crazy!
Not again. Atom Cats, let's go!
Gunners! Those wet rags keep trying to get their mitts on our suits! You, Jack? You slayed! Today, some cats were lost. But we would all be taking the long nap if you hadn't been there.
It was no big deal.
No. You are out of sight. And a friend of the cats in my book. You have full reign of our digs. And, you know, I can get you hooked up with a little discount around here, yeah? Finally, the holy grail for anyone who knows what's cool in the Commonwealth. Your very own Atom Cats jacket. Wear it well, Jack.
May as well take what we can. They won't be needing those items any longer. AI databanks are continuing to accumulate vast amounts of data regarding the Commonwealth.
What?
Let's rock! Last mistake!
Hostile life form. Attacking enemy. Combat initiated. By order of the Institute, you must be destroyed. You must be terminated. Destruction is inevitable. Your termination is inevitable. Cat contact detected. By order of the Institute, you must be detected. Targeting.